This is the goods lift. It's pretty good. Probably better if we could actually go in it rather than it only taking our luggage, but by the experience. Just gonna park the camper up just down the road. This is where we hike from, about an hour up to the lodge, and then the resorts up there, Club Fields, Temple Basin. This is called a nutcracker, and you attach it to the rope tow. You hold on for dear life as you go up the hill. It's pretty much 5 minutes of terror. Been a successful trip up here at Temple Basin. I think we're going to send our goods down now. Hike to the bottom, jump in the camper van and head to our next location.
I'm looking at getting it.